Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things. Not built for delicate work.
We'll have to sneak past them.
Yes, but we have to hurry. If they collapse the tunnel, we'll be trapped in here.
Hey, we've got some serious structural damage over here.
Jacob!
My Sophia! The Trinity is here!
Hostile fire!
There! I'm taking fire!
Got to try that control panel. This should come in handy.
At your earliest.
Could this be part of the lost city?
We now have heavy equipment.
I think this is not good.
Too close. This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Old time ज़्यादा है, rate of fire ज़्यादा है. Rate of fire इसमें भी ज़्यादा है. इसमें सिर्फ on speed है, rate of fire ज़्यादा ही है. और भी है, ये भी है. आया नहीं अभी. अभी कुछ है नहीं अपडेट करने का. इन्वेंट्री में क्या है? इन्वेंट्री दिस इज ब्रोक this attack when we get a moment to okay.
fire! Light her up! Man down!
Hello, Mona, darling.
Hello, how are you? Hey, friend, how are you? Bloody thanks for your comment. Please subscribe, man.
Son.
Thank you, yeah. Thank you so much. I need your support, yeah. Please subscribe to the channel and let me have a know.
In blue. Yes. Johnny.
someone tried to get through this door before.
Yeah. I think it's connected with three doors. It has to meet two doors. First one. Second one is dead. And the third one. But I'm not sure how to open it. I have no idea.
I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
I'm not understanding.
Maybe I can push that cart off.
Okay, push. Push, push it back. Now what to do? Push this. Push. Push.
Find a way to push that truck into the chasm.
I'm finding the same way. But not able to understand what it is. Thank you.
Kya kr ra atir.
There by the mirror. Open fire! Back me up! Taking fire! Taking casualties! I am going!
Stuff.
She's there by the mirror. Open fire!
Yeah, something. Give me one chance, yeah.
Give me cover! Fire! Just you and me.
Taking casualties! I got a hit! Moving into cover!
shit. I don't have any medic.
Oh, they are not. She's there by the mirror. Cover me! I got you! Get me some fucking fire now!
Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels.
Shut up.
Thank you.
same time, yaar.
It is.
Oh, I've been in the past. I'll definitely use you.
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door.
Jump.
Shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
Bay Vadio Qualif DKO Thick Carla, Sab de Kangala.
It's a wonder this place is still standing. right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Down to the old radio. Get the generator. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming.
I'll do what I can.
You two, I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horn.
Go with God.
Greetings.
Keep them away from the Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost. We'll send the families into the catacombs below. But we have to keep the enemy engaged here, on this side of the valley.
Sophia and her warriors have already fought the invaders. She says they're well equipped.
Yes, but we know the valley. We use the ruins and the woods to our advantage.
I hope to God you're right.
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it.
They've got helicopters.
How did you find this place? What brought you here? War is coming. We have to prepare.
Can't hit what they can't see.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more fun you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Can you see anything from up there?
No. I'm trying to get the structure repaired. You want the whole thing to fall when the wind picks up?
Just keep your eyes out.
We never recovered from the storm.
We'll be here at any moment.
Now this.
Here is your lesson.
For this. We knew better, damn it. I'm sorry, I've got no time to talk. Jacob says you can be trusted, and that's good enough for me.